maybe even less less obvious is the association with family members. Autoimmunity is a highly familial condition. If a first degree relative has autoimmunity, then you are at significantly increased risk of also having autoimmunity. And therefore, if it is so important to obtain an accurate family history from infertility patients, and if there are family members or clusters of family members who have autoimmunity, then one has to automatically think about autoimmunity as a possible cause.